eating?
A chicken empanada. It's hot.
Chicken empanada.
But really hot. That's really good.
Really good?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Really, really good.
Here you go. Here's the restaurant. We're getting massages.
Yeah, we're getting massages. So this will be amazing. Getting my legs and my feet, and she's getting
my lower back and my legs.
Yeah.
Thank you, Tina. Yeah. I got this chicken curry.
Like it?
It's all right. Bing Bing shrimp. It looks amazing.
Winnie's waiting on her crab legs. Oh, there they are.
Oh, yes, thank you. It looks
good. Ooh.
So the humidity is like insane. And my hair is insane.
And I was freezing outside.
This massage number two.
Sunday the 20th, and you couldn't even see that. I don't know why I did it. We're getting ready to go to the beach. I actually put some makeup on my face today. You can't really tell because of this lighting, but I'm braiding my friend Tiffany's hair right now, and then we're going to be on our way. I woke up at like 7 a.m. for this, so beach bound. We are on the way to the beach. We're like sitting in the car right now in this freaking weather.
It's not cute.
Yeah, the weather's not the business right now. It's annoying. Hopefully it'll clear off. I will never, no, never neglect you. I mean, who am I to hold your best against you? I just hope that it gets you right.
It's Miami Children's Institute. That you see is true. And that's it.
What can I say? Please recognize that I'm trying.
We should. Let's go on a cruise.
Oh, sunlight.
Lions roaring in the morning sun, searching for a longer day. People feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop the way. Grasping into a life. Life is happy, but it's so insane. We must merely make a start.
We're going. Ignore my ratchet hair. We're on our way to get, well, walking over here to get some snacks.
Snacks!
If they're not, like, ridiculous price.
Which probably is because this is Miami.
Because it's freaking, we're starving, so.
Hey, you want to film me just walk away?
No. I don't like buying shit from people who don't even look you in the face when you're talking to them. We just asked how much stuff was, and she had her back to us the whole time. Like, that's rude. Like, we're giving you business. People, I don't understand. This is why I couldn't live here. Like, Midwestern folk.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What you mean, Midwestern?
I swear to you, it's not everybody, but every time I go to the coast, people are just rude. Like, it's crazy to me. Because at home, if people acted like that at home, like, they know that they wouldn't get business, you know?
Yeah.
It's just a difference.
Is it weird?
What?
Are my butt cheeks shaving right now?
Oh my god. No, my thighs are rubbing together really bad. We had to walk a mile for food. Then they said I had to spend $10 on my card.
Yeah. Like, what is that?
What am I gonna do? Buy 20 bags of chips? You can go to Frito-Lay at home and get them for like a dollar.
Frito-Lay, they have like actual factory?
Yeah, we have a Frito-Lay factory in Topeka.
Do they sell like fucking huge bags?
Yeah.
Hey, can I get how much are Monsters?
About $5.
Well, I completed half the
trip. Is this like people can buy it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, what is it?
Yeah, it's like fruit salads. And then they have wraps as well. Different flavors. There's Cuban and Italian.
What's in the Cuban one?
It's pretty much like a Cuban sandwich, but in a wrap. Marinated pork and ham.
And that one's what again? Italian?
And this one's Italian.
How much are these?
$8 all of them.
I'll take this one and split it. I got you.
Come on.
Okay, I don't got you. The other one's like, screw that, I'm not trying.
I love you.
We went to the mall, I originally had gotten these Kendall and Kylie. Well, damn. These Kendall and Kylie. Kylie heels, and they like didn't fit me right. Like I really can't figure out what was wrong with them. I that's why I didn't even show them. So took them back today and got a new purse. Here's my old purse that I never did a review on my channel for because it was gifted to me. And then I also have the matching wallet, which I'm still gonna use that wallet because it matches the new one that I got. But they put it in this bag. Last little bit of time. I shouldn't do that, I have like 20 chins. We went to Starbucks and I got my usual oatmeal with blueberries and nuts. And an iced green tea with agave. What'd you tell them? You tell them what you got.
This is a double espresso macchiato with soy milk, cinnamon, and Splenda. And this is my last fatty cakes. You know, my last fatty breakfast called the bagel with cream cheese and Asiago. Very delicious.
We're going to be eating healthy till July.
Yeah, because the cruise is unlimited food.
We decided
We're going on a cruise.
And it's happening. Puerto Rico or Bahamas. Something doesn't require a passport.
Yep.
But I feel like the military should have given us a passport. Like, how is that not a thing?
Like, how do we go to Afghanistan?
Yeah.
Like, and we don't have a passport. They were just like, oh, you're in the army? Here you go.
It's okay. Just go fly around the country. You don't need one.
Just let me ride.
What's up, Kansas City? What's up? I'm back. Finally. Freaking getting here was kind of a disaster because I had a connecting flight in Georgia. I don't know why I'm yelling at you guys. I had a connecting flight in Georgia, well, like in Atlanta, and that's fucking Georgia. So I go to get on my, I had a 2-hour layover there, go to get on my flight, I'm literally so freaking tired because I woke up like 6 something today that I fell asleep, like, first thing, and then, like, I did not even feel us take off. That's how asleep I was. And I realized, like, when there was 45 minutes left that we were actually in the air, but I guess we were late because they had engine problems. And I'm like, if there's engine problems, like, don't you think that we should get on another plane besides this one? But it doesn't really scare me. My old unit in the military used to be medevac, so we flew helicopters, and those shits have problems all the time. So it wasn't that big of a deal, but I'm glad that I'm back and made it. Then I went to go get it to my car and had like 8,000 issues with that. I got on the wrong bus like multiple times, but I made it. So literally it took me an hour when I got off the plane in Kansas City just to get to my car. And now I have a 2-hour drive home. But it's okay, because I'm back. And gym videos will be coming soon. I promise you, I really, really want to compete in a bikini competition, like really, really bad. So expect videos.